Like I said,
I think
before,
maybe
it's probably because I had all those
all
all
that
the
shit on it, yeah.
yeah all those stuff. There we go. Okay, there we go. Now it's up. We are live.
You are live.
We are live. Let's keep going. Let's finish this game, hopefully. Okay, put that down.
Ah, yes. The returning adventurer's old smushed face. Or would he be Captain Forehead and Chin?
I don't know either.
Heard of Mr. Game Watch? Here's Captain Forehead and Chin.
Like I said, wait, you're the eyes around here, so I can see something weird going on.
About the execution.
Yep. Cause now I'm going to a tower.
Oh boy.
Yep, it's gonna
ascend
be fun.
The tower.
Yep, it's gonna be fun. But first, to the hothouse.
And why are you going there?
I gotta go there to tell this little cactus what's going on. Cause he doesn't talk, he just writes stuff down that bulletin board there. And see if I can upgrade my weapons in it. Or upgrade my weapons and my armor in it. Let's see, I want to forge some armor. Can I make anything new? The minnows brace. The minnows will make me no power defense. Oh, so I can't change. Okay, so I can't change out their stuff. Cool. Okay, let's see. So it gives me 12 defense, but it gives me a crappy element. Yeah. Just upgrade you some, because you definitely some upgrades. Make some ashy sandals for her. Okay. So you think it's still okay?
Yeah.
Cool.
I haven't seen any real issues.
Cool. does not allow you to go. Nope. Does not allow you to go. Not to Professor Bomb! Gotta find the tower entrance. I think it's north instead of south. But you know, I think some of those, I think some of the reasons why I had some name issues were, because you know, I download, you know, y'all can send me some of the games on Discord and everything, you know?
Yep.
And, I mean, not Discord, but on Steam, and I downloaded the game from Steam yesterday, and one of them, and one of the things when I popped up, because I had a new system, it popped up and said, oh, you're scanned, this scan here detects something. I was like, huh?
Yeah, I had that happen a couple times from AVG. It's like some sort of thing that it's considered malware. They consider it malware, but it's not malware.
Yeah, it's weird.
Because I've had it on a couple games. I just sent an exception to them, but
okay.
Apparently.
Yeah, it's just weird.
It's always weird.
Yep, so to cross over to where the tower is, I have to cross the Starlit Bridge, which you can only see at night. Can't see in the daytime. Turn light, come on, give me night. Thank you, night. Gonna run past you guys, you guys are too strong. Turn dark again, so I can get across. Thank you. that far, and then we're gonna turn around and go all the way back. To town! Yay!
That's production.
Oh. Yeah, that's like taking a game, and what do you say before? Taking a game and making it longer for something.
Artificially extending the game or something like that.
I'm gonna turn this right tonight again. We gotta walk across or run across the snow bridge. Is to get back to town, and then we gotta take the rocket, or take the bomb person all the way to another area. Just to get to our next dungeon. I ain't worried about her now, she can die for all I care. Well, that seems totally messed up and wrong, but she's gonna keep up. I charged into him while he was doing his stupid attack thing.
Now Ryu, I know as a hero you're supposed to charge into danger head on, but I don't think that means charge into an attack head on.
Yeah. Let's see, okay. Speed passes. Chest again, going back down. Back to the end, back to him. Yes. just to see if they're gonna steal me going on.
Oh yeah. The way the app works is you're allowed to program not necessarily like minutes, but days in which people can respond, so we usually make like one move a day, but the last week is mainly like, I move my queen here, he moves his queen there, I move my queen there, he moves his queen there, basically nothing gets done. It's all posture.
It's like, I didn't know you could have a stalemate in chess, but okay.
Oh yeah, very. It's actually very easy to do. When the kings are alone, that's automatically a stalemate. Otherwise, stalemate only occurs when a player cannot move one of his pieces, or his or her pieces at all.
Yeah, I mean, have you ever, like, beaten your friend before? You have to, like, start a new game or something?
I kicked his ass last game. I played him... This year, the second or third time, I'm undefeated.
Maybe he remembers how you kicked his behind and how he wants revenge.
Well, this is the first time I'm playing as the white pieces.
Ah.
So that helped. That doesn't help. Plus, I know how to play the knight game because my dad used to do that against me, so I learned how to become a decent. Yeah. So, why the hell is this?
I would hate to play you in chess. Move you. Where?
I'm like, oh, Ryu, you can't do that. Ryu, you move that piece, you're in check. Dang it!
Hey, look, for the cute girl over there. Where? Did you move? No. Did you see anything?
Then why is my queen missing?
I don't know.
And why is your queen in the same space?
I have no idea.
That's some bullcrap right there.
See, what do you cipher? Five warnings. The old gravekeeper brought with it. Yep, that's a boss. Not gonna like it.
Sounds like a boss.
Yes, it's so great when the salesman's there in the shop. Then you can just buy the stuff you need. Don't have to worry about anything.
Right.
Except, okay, makes me understand, spicy me understand, but phantom me, I never figured out what that is.
One Nature's Mysteries?
Yeah, about 10, see what it does. It'd be like, automatic game over. No!
Also, can the backdrop please stop falling onto me? Ouch. I get hit with a skylight now.
I guess the meat items. What does that do? What does that do, Mr. Phantom Meat? That is 8. I don't know. Okay, I know I flicked 3 switches, so I gotta find the other 2. Out. Switch.
Jesus.
There's a switch right there. And right there. 4.
Level up.
None shall touch the relic seal. Those who do shall meet the scythe of the Gravekeeper of Darkness. Break the seal to the ruined path? I have no choice. But thou must. Who dare
impending
disturb
danger?
My restful slumber?
But thou must.
Such impertinence will cost you your life. Wait a minute, we're not enemies. We came to ask you how to get to the ruined path. Show me the scope and strength of your will. Something's coming, look out! Yep, Death himself! With scythe and everything. And then she died. Such thing exists. Light and darkness are essential opposites. Yet both must be around to do stuff. To attain true light, one must first know darkness. Leave at once! Thanks, I think. My name is Shade. I come from a proud line of darkness. On my master's life, I will assist you. Nice to meet you, Shade!
What a name. How fitting.
Da-da-da-da-da.